naughty lady of Shady Lane has hit the town like a bomb. The back fence gossips ain't been this good since Mabel ran off with Tom. Our town was peaceful and quiet before she came on the scene. The lady has started a riot, disturbing the suburban routine. Oh, the naughty lady of Shady Lane has the town in a whirl. The naughty lady of Shady Lane, me, oh my, oh, what a girl. You should see how she carries on with her admirers galore. She must be giving them quite a thrill the way they flock to her door. She throws those come hither glances at every Tom, Dick, and Joe. When offered some liquid refreshment, the lady never, never says no. Oh, the naughty lady of Shady Lane has the town in a whirl. The naughty lady of Shady Lane, me, oh my, oh, what a girl. The things they're trying to pin on her won't hold much water, I'm sure. Beneath the powder and the fancy lace, her beats a heart sweet and pure. She just needs someone to change her, then she'll be nice as can be. If you're in the neighborhood, stranger, you're welcome to drop in and see. The naughty lady of Shady Lane, so delightful to hold. The naughty lady of Shady Lane, she's delectable, quite respectable. And she's only 9 days
old. You dream boats, you lovable dream boats. The kisses you gave me set my dreams afloat. Sincerely, I love you so dearly, I'd follow you, darling, to any shore. You dreamboats, you lovable dreamboats, say that you'll be mine forevermore. Dreamboat, your lovable dreamboat, the kisses you gave me set my dreams afloat. I would sail the seven seas with you, even if you told me to go and paddle my own canoe. Sincerely, I love you so dearly, I'd follow you, darling, to any shore. You dreamboat, you lovable dreamboat, say that you'll be mine forevermore.
The man from Laramie, he was a man with a peaceful turn of mind. He was kind of sociable and friendly, friendly as any man could be. But you never saw a man outdraw the man from Laramie. The man from Laramie, was a man with a warm and gentle heart. But when they'd start the arguing and fighting, frightening and lightning fast was he. There was no coyote who could outshoot the man from Laramie. He had a flair for ladies. The ladies loved his air of mystery. The West will never see a man with so many notches on his gun. Everyone admired the fearless stranger. Danger was this man's specialty. So they never bossed or double-crossed the man from Laramie. He had a flair for ladies. Now the ladies loved his air of mystery. The West will never see a man with so many notches on his gun. Everyone admired the fearless stranger.